OK, alors on reprend. C'est le second set. Je vais le mettre ici. On va voir mieux. Ici, on va bien voir. Ah ouais!
Bruce Gerrish and band at the Sylvia Hotel in Vancouver, BC.
Yeah. We've kind of adapted it back to the history style. It's called Wake Me Up.
Sharpie. High end.
period. This is actually an old, I don't know who did this. We do it. Anyway, this is dedicated to all the staff here behind the bars and out on the floor. Let's give a big round of applause for keeping us all in the spirits to which we're accustomed. Thank you. was a Bill Mack song that I learned about.
I don't know how to do it.
You don't know how to do it, apparently not.
Becky's first try it was just to do it. Yeah.
All the other ones.
It's a true story. Yeah. Started out as a young white Texas boy. Wrote my way all the way up to D.C. We're going to end this set with a tune of mine. This is called the Hallelujah Point. Anybody been down around the park down here and down by the Toadies? And right across from there, there's a little plaque right on the ground that says Hallelujah Point. So I used to ride my bicycle around there. You seen it down there? Yeah. And I always wonder, what's the Hallelujah Point? What's that all about? I finally Googled it. And let me tell you. I Googled it, and it turns out that that's where the Salvation Army sisters would go down in the late 1800s, and they would sing hymns every Sunday afternoon to try to convert all the heathens in the park.
I remember that well.
Yeah, I remember that we were down there that time.
Pat was one of the heathens.
We were recovering, I think. Anyway, So if you're a boater, if you go out of there out of Pearl Harbor, the Hallelujah Point is a point of land out there. So I kind of took those two ideas, came up with this song. It was like. Governor.
Face.
He's got fingers of steel. My name is Bruce Garish. We're going to take a little short pause, but we'll be right back. Don't you dare go away.
Yeah.
really want to check Rosemary out again. I think we're doing the Cloverdale Rodeo, right? In May, May 21st or something like that. So that's, come on out. Bring your cowboy hats and your lassos.